CVUSD is, it's a family, it's a community.
It's because this community and school district really cultivates people. You know, we're really moving forward in all the different technologically advanced classes that we have here, but also there is that traditional element of curriculum and how they learn in our community and our schools.
This year, our district had 3 California Gold Ribbon schools. Through our athletics, we've had great success not only here at the high school level, but a number of our athletes have moved on to the collegiate and professional levels.
They all have different strengths, they all have different weaknesses. Providing that environment on this campus and in our programs where they can really dig in and find out who they are.
During high school is when you kind of start to discover who you are and like who you want to be. This sense of family and like caring for one another that we all have.
It's an environment where everyone feels welcome.
CVUSD district is amazing. Teachers are wonderful.
I get to come to an amazing campus every day. We have the best faculty and staff here.
The students care about each other. The faculty cares about students. We try and relate everything that we're learning in class to the outside world and current events and to take a new perspective on it.
And then when they go to college, they already have this innate confidence because they've already practiced it here in our program.
Ultimately, as a district, we are looking to prepare kids to figure out what their interest is, where they want to see themselves in the future, and give them every resource that they need to be successful at the next level.